Hey guys, welcome to Ashtoreth Gamings. I am definitely getting the hang of this Merge Magics. I'm still not used to the creatures, calling them creatures. I'm still saying dragons, even though I don't mean to. But here's what I've been working on. I've been trying. As you can tell, I've definitely gotten used to it if I'm making these type of merges. Making these big things. Big set for merges. I'll go ahead and release the ones I have. I'm still haven't mastered the super. I haven't mastered but getting the level 9 heart yet, but I think I'm at the level 8. But let's go ahead and, yeah, I have the level 8 heart. The level 8 orb, not heart, orb. As you can see, I'm still used to talking merge dragons. That's just a little guy. Okay. I do have the thing to open up here. As you can see, I opened up a lot of land. Actually, I'll zoom out so you can see how much land I've opened up. I almost have it all. Now I'll zoom back in here. I'll release this level 8 right here. This level 8, I'll release right here. And I'll release these and see wherever they go. Let's see how it plays out. I wasn't expecting all of that to clear out that much, to be honest. Done yet? Okay, I think that's everything. I'm just going to go ahead and release them. I know exactly where to put that dragon. Bring this down here. I'll just see if I can get my dragons just to work on the rewards for later today, because it is almost midnight for me. I know I kind of do these recordings late, but it's just more, I guess you can say, comfortable for me to do them later. I like these little bone things. Still a little confused about them, but I can work with it. I don't even know why I'm cleaning this out right now. I didn't want to do a cleanup job right now for you guys. I wanted to clear out the land and stuff. Just to get some stuff done, but come here. There we go. see if there's any other, see if there's any things. Oh, there was stuff I could have used, merged, but let's see. Let's go here. Yes. Cool. Okay. I'll bring this down here. Just making a mess. Because I'm going to keep my dragons busy with all of this stuff. Well, while I sleep, I'll have my dragons gather. Gathering whatever they can. Anything else? Really, this, I thought I saw over here, okay. That, that, of course. Okay, this is just... I guess I'm doing that. I don't want that. I'm being stingy with my coins. With my gems, not coins, but gems. Okay, where's the dragon? Okay, dragon. You. Come here. Is it the cat again? The cat still? Or is that something else? I guess I'm lost. Thought that dragon went over there, but maybe it doesn't. I'm officially confused. I'm going to be moving these up that way, so. Oh, that looks cool. I like the music still. Still loving the music. I'll go ahead and collect that. But I do have a lot of point stuff down there. I do have 5 stars, by the way. Interesting. Huh. Yes. Will this work up here? No, that's a level 1. So, no. It won't work. I think this is what I need, the green one. If it's the green orb I need. Or if it's the pink one. Let's go ahead and get the pink one just in case. I think it is the pink one. I'm still digging the music. Very relaxing, just like in Merge Dragons. Oh, there's a big square. See if there's anything else I can. See if there's anything I can look up here. Nope. Looks like it's just clearing stuff. Alright, I want to bring this up here. This up here, and this up here. No, thank you. This will all make sense in a minute. Work on getting that. That's just probably not a good name. Yeah, no. Actually, I do. You've heard of those apps that pay you, right? Well, I use App Flame, and this Merge Magic was actually a suggested game for it, and that's what that noise was me getting points or coins, which you collect coins, and as you get coins, you can get PayPal. You can use PayPal or something else, and or whatever else. I try and save up. It is a long process, though. Kind of a long process to do, but I still don't know what that. Maybe it was that a cat thingy still. Darn it. It's the unicorn statue. So, I thought I would be able to unlock this, but this obviously is too big for that. So, with that, guys. Oh, you know what? Let's open up these stars before I forget. Let's open up these 5 stars I got. And all the stars are opened. Now I got a lot of cleaning up to do. And with that, guys, God bless. Good night and peace out.